dollar service is just a service, but I would call it an inspiration we got when we started our meeting as a group. We decided to do something that is unusual, because as youth, we are not used to doing just one particular kind of thing. So we thought about it, an inspiration came, and we said, it's going to be a dollar service, where it's going to, where we have the opportunity to give God something in an unusual way. Dollar is not our kind of money, but we know that it is something that is universally used worldwide. So we decided to use that to connect into our future, to lift the level that we are into another. It is a spiritual thing. Spiritual in the sense that the Holy Spirit is backing us up. And for the dollar service, it is another change of level, connecting our future. If you are going to change it, it is Andala. That's where we have the major Borodo Shunj in Kaduna. So you can go there, but when you are changing on your own, please make sure, from what I got, it is 2006.
That series.
The series is 2006. Nothing less than 2006, 2007 upwards. And if you know you cannot go there, or you don't even know where Amdala is, please bring your money. Sister Alima is here. Sister Elo, she's not around. You can bring it. We'll change it, and we're going to tell you the currency for the day and how much it is changed. And the least you can get is a $5.